Lakeside Sunnyvale, one of the safest and wealthiest communities in the country.
Josh!
Yours, Dillweed.
I'm fine.
All right.
All right, just let me finish up this shit.
This internet bullshit is potentially exactly why you have no friends.
But of course.
See you later, Sir Silence. It's the witch.
Oh, Christ. Not you two.
Wow. You guys are dicks.
People died. Heather died. Zach, who hated his life just like the rest of us, get out of here for good. And hey, why don't I take Heather and a couple other mall rats with me? Witch, who made him go postal. The only thing that made him go crazy is this town. Dude, why are you...
If this is Sam tonight, I'm not going to the game. Quit band.
They're both morons.
Excuse me? Which one?
You're so very special.
Sorry. Broken with grief.
Talk for a second?
No.
It seems like I'm the bad guy. I didn't have a choice.
Afraid to tell anyone about us. I know that douchebag out there was squeezing your ass.
We must know.
You know, there's not much of a future in Shadyside with a lesbo or after a double shift. Or maybe if you're really lucky, you're the one carrying the knife. Tina, on three, okay?
Stop! Stop the bus!
Are you okay? Oh, Sam, it's me. Thank you. The car crashed. What was driving behind the bus? Does that count as pursuing?
The driver.
Did anyone else see that?
Things got out of hand.
I guess it was just an accident.
So stupid.
It's not like the movies, okay? It's not as easy.
What? Ruby attacked Sam after us at home, and while you guys were babies.
Sam bled on her bones and now the...
Go skinny dipping with the goddamn bait.
She's not bait. Okay, well, fine or not, we still need to cover it.
And like tonight's been, it's the first time. It's been so long.
Wait.
Jill, she was doing...
They're all here. Monster.
I'm being raped and killing her.
I mean...
Are you kidding me? No, you're not.
No.
Dita Johnson, look, I think you saw the witch. We need to know how you survived.
Hey, you're being attacked, all right? There are killers.
She's alive, that's the whole point.
Yeah, she survived, but first she died.
What is it? Fucking mind. We bring you back to life. It's time for your close-up. Your EpiPens? Listen to me. I saw it all, my whole future. Night shift.
It has to.
I'm going to get you back.